out on the lonesome highway, shooting case and an old guitar. Just outside Oklahoma City, in a place called Johnny's.